anytime you want to understand something, why is such and such happening? Why is there a biodiversity crisis? Or why are we drilling for more oil when it's polluting the atmosphere and causing oil spills? Why? And you ask why, and down a couple levels of why, you always get to money. Yeah, I talk a lot about the story of self that every culture has, and it answers the question, what are you? What is it to be human? So it says that you're this separate being among other separate beings in a universe that is separate from yourself as well. Like, you're not me. That plant is not me. That's something separate. And this story of self really creates our world. If you're a separate self and there's other separate selves out there and other species out there, the universe is fundamentally indifferent to you, or even hostile, then you definitely want to control. You want to be able to have power over other beings and over these whimsical, arbitrary forces of nature that could extinguish you at any time. This story is becoming obsolete. It's becoming no longer true. We don't resonate with it anymore. And it's actually generating crises that are insoluble from the methods of control. And that's what's clearing the space for us to step into a new story of self and a new story of the people.
danger of AI is much greater than the danger of nuclear warheads, landlocked. And nobody would suggest that we allow anyone to just build nuclear warheads if they want. That would be insane.
Thank you. Dankjewel.
Thank you so much for coming. This wouldn't be fun without you, that's for sure. We're very pleased to not be able to see so many of you. No, that's not what I meant to say, but we're very happy you're here. And yeah, let me introduce these guys for you. This is Josh Arcoleo on the saxophone. Josh is, has an English passport at the moment, but he has some Italian family. So once this virus thing comes down, maybe he's going to try and get a passport, you know. I thought that would crack a big joke. People were like, what? Brexit, we're so over it. It was 3 years ago. Anyway, this is a Frenchman here on the drums. Marc Michel on the drums. We are playing some songs now from a brand new release, which came out officially yesterday. And most of these pieces have titles. We started with a piece called Story of Self. And there was some speech on there written by, or spoken by this guy called Charles Eisenstein. There's also a lot of other people here I want to tell you about, but since we only have an hour, I think we're just going to get on with it and play a bit. And then perhaps when we're done, we can come up there and try and persuade you to buy some CDs. You remember CDs, right? Great. So we'll see you up there afterwards. Thanks so much. Thanks for listening. We'll carry on.
Thank you.
we didn't earn any of the things that really keep us alive or that make life good. We didn't earn air. We didn't earn being born. We didn't earn our conception. We didn't earn being able to breathe. We didn't earn having a planet that can provide food. We didn't earn the sun. So I think that on some level, people have this inborn gratitude, because on some level we know that we didn't earn any of this. We know that life is a gift. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you so much. Marc Michel on drums. Josh Arcoleo on saxophone. My name is Jasper Høiby. Thank you so much. Thank you for coming. We'll play one last song for you now, and yeah, then we'll stop. What a surprise! Anyway, we'll play, and then afterwards we'll come and say hi if you want. Anyway, we'll be around. Thank you so much. It means a lot that you're here for the launch. It's nice.
If we could truly collaborate with our fellow man, there would be enough to go around for the world.
Consciousness is you, and this consciousness is the consciousness of the rest of mankind.
If we could truly collaborate with our fellow man, there would be enough to go around for the world.
Opportunity that we now have to reimagine everything, to reimagine work, to think of it as productive, not only as of things, but of well-being, to think of governance in a different way, to think of education in a different way. What an opportunity. What a time to be alive.
Transform as a society, we have to allow ourselves to be transformed as individuals. And for us to be transformed as individuals, we have to allow for the incompleteness of any of our truths.
Appeal to the goodness of every human being. And you don't give up. You never give up on anyone.
You are the world, and the world is you. are the world, and the world is you. You are the world, and the world is you.
Jail, you almost killed me, but in spite of that, I'm gonna still love you.